Hello, YouTube. I'm not a big prepper, but I do prepare for like if we lose power, I want to make sure I got heat, lights, food, water, food that you can cook on top of a kerosene heater or a Coleman cook stove or something like that. Canned food, a lot of canned food. Make sure you got a manual can opener. The longest I ever went without power, I think 4 days one time, and we had no problem. I can get by about 4 days on about 5 or 6 gallons of kerosene. Plus, I got a fireplace, but I did, you know, nobody here smokes, and we don't really, we do have lighters, but, you know, it was a hassle trying to light. I use propane lanterns for light, you know, and I found a thing at Walmart. I know people know what they are, but it's this right here. It's a striker where you can light your wick on your lantern without using any matches or lighter. It makes it a lot easier. I don't know if anybody's seen them. They only cost like $3 or $4. But all I done was I drilled a hole through here, through the bottom of this. And it comes, there's, inside this tube, you can raise it up and down so you can raise it toward your wick when you strike it. But there's a tube that this slides in and out of. And it just bolts on. It's got a bolt on this side and a bolt on this side. And you just tighten it up. And inside this tube, there's a bunch of flint, like cigarette lighter, like a cigarette lighter flint, and it's spring loaded, and there's like 5 or 6 stacked on top of each other, you know, and it'll last a long time. But you can take the bottom off. There's a little set screw right there. I don't know if you can see it right there. You take that off, and that's where you get the flint. That's where the flint goes in. But anyway, it's a pretty simple device. And it really works good. I mean, I've used them. I've used them a lot. You know, I go fishing at night, and you know, use lanterns, and when the power goes out, whatever. I always try to keep at least enough to last, I don't know, a week or more. Enough propane. But I got like 3 of these things. And pretty much, I can light the whole house. I mean, the living room, kitchen, and you know, dining room with 3 of them, easy. I mean, just as bright as electricity. And they do put out a little heat, you know, so in the wintertime, that's good. You know, I don't sleep with them on. I don't recommend doing that because you never know what could happen. But you got flashlights, you know, too. But anyway, I'm going to show you. I don't know. I guess everybody knows really how they work. I can't remember how much they cost. I bought 3 of them. I think they were $3 or $4 a piece, maybe. Maybe not even that much. Can't remember. But all you got to do to light this sucker, you push it up toward the wick and turn the gas on and just give it a twist. That's all you got to do. And they work perfect, man. And the only thing I had to do was, I just had to take the top off. I mean, it's simple. I took my cordless drill, and I drilled a hole. Took the glass off. And I took it's like a heat shield to keep the heat away from your propane tank. I took that off. And that's as far as it went, you know. I mean, you might want to disconnect it from a tank while you're doing this so you won't hit your tank. But I just took a drilled a hole right through there. This thing comes in like 2 pieces. You put the main tube in it, then you push it up through there. This comes in the main tube, and this here slides up and down through it, You put that in there, and then you put this cap on with the set screw. That keeps it from falling out. See that little set screw? And when you get it lit, you just pull it down, keep it away from the heat. You know, simple little thing anybody could do, and it makes it more convenient. That's all. It's just more convenient. Try to find some matches, you know, in the dark. You know, you're looking. You don't have to worry, but just grab your lantern and strike it. Anyway, I thought it was a real good bet. I mean, for $3, man, you can't beat it. $3 in about 15 minutes. Not even 15 minutes. $3 in about 10 minutes. And I've done it on all my lanterns. Just makes it easier. All right, that's my prepper tip of the week. All right, thanks.